you want. And they're like, alright. And since we were like good kids, basically, like we were like in school and in programs and work maintenance, like nobody even ever suspected us. Hey, we rolled 50 pounds of salt up to the unit for the water softening system, and one of the bags was loaded down with tobacco and phones, and the warden walked past us, saw us pushing the salt, and he's like, yeah, we're expecting some ice. You boys are doing a good job. And like touched the bag, patted the bags, and walked on. We were like, oh my god, it was so close. Yeah, like, you know, like, where did you go? Heading down here. They were on ground floor, yeah. Oh my god, this motherfucker broke. I can't believe he just killed me. I gotta get in the game. Where they at upstairs? Damn, bro. Settings are fucking tight. What the fuck is this, dude? Down one up there. There's two of decon underneath me. They're in here. There's two in this building, guys. He's down over there. Nice. I'm gonna finish this scav. I'm gonna die in the smoke, bro. No, no, no. I'm right here. Somebody can come get me. Oh, fuck. There you go. Enemies right here. Dumbass. He's out there flexing on me. I'm gonna fucking die out here. That's crazy, man. How the fuck do you then, dude? I just bled out right there, bro. Dude was right next to me. What a dick. Well, there's $5,000 out there anyways. I just lost all my guns. I got a dude in tower. She go down. At least I got some guns. Yeah, I see them right now. They're looking at us here. I actually peeked this corner here. No ammo. That is fucked up. We're gonna get sandwiched. That's what I'm talking about.